Hello children, happy morning to all. I hope you are all good and safe at home. Today we are going to learn about verb tense. Before going to this grammar, we have to know what does mean by tense. Tense. A tense may be defined as that form of a verb which indicates the time and the state of an action or event. Dears, listen. When we are reading anything, how do we know if the events are happening in the past, present, or the possible future? In grammar, we indicate time by modifying the verbs accordingly. In English grammar, verbs are often used in a way that it indicates or denotes the time when an event occurred. These verbs that take up different forms to indicate the time of an action, event or condition by changing its form are called as tenses. Tenses can be broadly classified into three broad categories: past tense, present tense and future tense. The tense of a verb can also tell us things like whether the action is casual, ongoing or completed. This is called the aspect of the verb which is part of tense. Let's see some details about types of tense. First one, past tense. Past tense, an action that already took place. Usually, you add ed to the end of the verb. But some verbs are irregular. Instead of adding ed, the whole words wants to change. Children, listen, what does mean by past tense? An action that already took place. It means what? That action was already completed. That is called past tense. Second one, present tense. Present tense, an action that is happening right now. It means the action is going on. That is called present tense. We use the base form of the verb and add s for the singular nouns or pronouns. For example, we walk, he walks. Children, what does mean by present tense? An action that is happening right now. It means an ongoing event or an event that is currently occurring in the present. Third one, future tense. An action that is going to happen. It means an event that is likely to occur in the future. Add the word will in front of the base of the verb. For example, they will talk later. Another one example, tomorrow I will read a book. Children, what does mean by future tense? An action going to happen. Children, I think up to this you are all clear. How many types of tense? Three, basic three. What are they? Past tense, present tense and future. Up to this, you are all clear. Okay, fine. Let's move next. Past tense. Under the past tense, there are four types. Past simple, past perfect, past continuous, past perfect continuous. At the same, present tense also have four types. Present simple, present perfect, present continuous and present perfect continuous. Next one, future tense. This also have four types. First one, future simple. Second one, future perfect. Third one, future continuous. Fourth one, future perfect continuous. Children, you just listen these examples few minutes. Yes, let's see tense chart. There are three main types of tenses in English. Under this three main tenses, each tense have four types. So totally 12 types of tense in English. Yes, listen. Form of simple tense. Simple present tense. First form,
plus s or es. Simple past tense, second form. Simple future tense, will or shall plus first form. Next, progressive forms. Children, don't get confusion. Progressive and continuous, both also same meaning. So, continuous form or progressive form. Present continuous, is or am or are plus first form plus ing. Present continuous, was or were plus first form plus ing. Future continuous, will or shall plus first form plus ing. Next one, perfect forms.
Present perfect tense, has or have plus third form. Past perfect tense, had plus third form. Future perfect tense, will or shall have plus third form. Next one, perfect progressive forms. DS, here also, progressive and continuous, both also same meaning. First one, present perfect continuous or progressive. Has or have plus been, first form plus ing. Second one, past perfect continuous.
Had plus been plus first form plus ing. Future perfect continuous. Will or shall plus have plus been plus first form plus ing. DS, you just copy these forms in your note. Let's see the format of simple present tense. Base form or base form plus yes.
A fact or a habitual activity. For example, I play football. Habitual means regular. Regular activity, I play football. Okay. Next one, present activity first over is he looks at her and smiles. He looks at her and smiles. It's a present activity for stories. Next one, the train arrives at 6 o'clock. Scheduled future activity. The train arrives at 6 o'clock. This is already planned for future activity. Next one, present progressive tense. Am, is, are plus present participle. For example, Choni is writing a book. Ongoing activity now. See, Tony is writing a book. That action is going on now. Next one, we are moving to island next year. Future planned activity. Present, they planned about future. We are moving to island next year. It's an future planned activity. Next one, present perfect tense, has or have plus past participle. Has or have plus past participle. For example, John has started his homework. Another one, they have fixed the broken window. This both activity started in the past and might continue to the present also. Next one, present perfect progressive tense. Has or have plus been plus present participle. Has or have plus been plus present participle. For example, Joe has been singing for 3 years. Activity started in the past and continues to the present also. Joe has been singing for 3 years. Has plus been plus present participle. What is the present participle? Singing. Has plus been plus singing. Next one, they have been cleaning all day. Activity started in the past and recently finished. See the difference between first sentence and second sentence. First sentence they used has. Second sentence have. Have plus been plus past participle. What is that? Cleaning. The activity started in the past but recently completed. Children, up to this we completed present tense types. Next one, forms of past tense. First one, simple past tense.
Verb plus ed or it's irregular. Verb plus ed or it's irregular. For example, I played the guitar. See this example. Play is a verb. They added ed, regular verb, played.
Another example, Julie sang a lullaby. In the sentence, sang is a irregular verb. Sing, sang, sung. So it is irregular verb. Next slider is past progressive tense or past continuous tense. Past continuous tense, was or were plus present participle. Was or were plus present participle. For example, we were painting the fence. We were painting the fence. Ongoing activity. It's past itself started, but present also it's going on. So, it is called what? Past progressive tense. Next one. I was talking when he interrupted. Ongoing activity before another activity. Past continuous means the action started in the past and present also it continuing. That is called past continuous tense. Next one, past perfect tense. Had plus past participle. For example, John had started the music before I arrived. John had started the music before I arrived. Had plus past participle, started. Next one, they had considered that option before signing the contract. The same, had plus past participle, considered. John had started the music before I arrived. First a completed activity, then another activity. John had started is a completed activity. Then another activity is the music before I arrived. Next one, past perfect progressive tense. Had been plus present participle. For example, she had been talking for an hour. It's an ongoing activity. Next one, I had been walking near the river. I had been walking near the river. Had been plus present participle, walking. After this, we completed types of past tense. Let's see types of future tense. First one, simple future tense. Future tense means the action will happen at future. For example, I will dance tomorrow. Another one, David will be late. Both also future activity. Will plus base form. Base form is a dance, first one. Second one, will plus base form be. Let's move next. Future progressive or future continuous tense. Will be plus present participle. For example, I will be finishing tomorrow. Next one, I will be singing later. Will be plus present participle, finishing. In second one, will be plus singing. Both also ongoing activity in the future. Next one is future perfect tense. Will have plus past participle. For example, John will have gone by then. Another one, I will have eaten before 9 o'clock. Will have plus past participle, gone. Another one, eaten. In both sentence, at this particular time, the future activity will be completed. The last one, future perfect progressive tense. Will have been plus present participle. For example, Sarah will have been talking for an hour by 8 o'clock. Another one example. By the end of the race, I will have been running for 6 weeks. Will have been plus present participle. Future activity still ongoing at this time. Dear students, up to this, we completed 12 types of tenses with example. I hope you are all clear about these 12 types of tenses. We will meet our next class. Thank you all. Stay home, stay safe.